We don't talk about Bruno, no, no, no. We don't talk about Bruno. But it was my wedding day.
It was our wedding day.
We were getting ready and there wasn't a cloud in the sky.
No clouds allowed in the sky.
Bruno walks in with a mischievous grin.
Ponder.
You're telling the story, or am I?
Oh, I'm sorry, maybe that go on.
Bruno says it looks like rain.
Why did he tell us?
In doing so he floods my brain.
Well, I get the umbrella.
Buried in a hurricane.
What I do is day, but anyway,
we don't talk about Bruno.
No, 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 no.
We don't talk about Bruno.
Hey, brittle of a fear, Bruno stuttering or stumbling. I could always hear him sort of muttering and mumbling. I associate him with the sound of falling sand. Lift with the gift so humbling. Almost left a boil and the family fumbling. Grappling with prophecies I couldn't understand. Do you understand?
A 7-foot frame rats along his back. When he calls your name, it all fades to black. Yeah, he sees your dreams and feasts on his
hands. Hey, we don't talk about Bruno. No, 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 no. We don't talk about Bruno.
He told me my fish would die the next day. Dead!
No, no.
He told me I'd grow a gun, and just like he said,
no, he said no. That all my hair would disappear. Now look at my head.
No, no. Your fate is sealed when your prophecy is read.
He told me that the life of my dreams would be promised and someday be mine. He told me that my power would grow like the grapes that thrive on the vine.
Oye, Mariano's on his way.